including the Indians chopped over. Once it's 19 to 21. For all sake, he made him to be seen. The new nosey, so that in him we might become the righteousness of God. Therefore we are ambassadors for Christ, God making his appeal through us. We implore you on behalf of Christ, be reconciled to God. For our sake, he made him to be seen, who knew no sin, so that in him we might become the righteousness of God. Therefore in Christ God was reconciling the world to himself, not counting the trespasses against them, and entrusting to us the message of reconciliation. For our sake he made him to be seen, who knew no sin, so that in him we might become the righteousness of God. 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verses 19.